grenade boosted. I think I finally caught one. It's only level 18, but it's better than nothing. Could always try and catch another one. Oh jeez. That Rex is pretty damaged. Or it's not a Rex, a Carno. The Carno is pretty damaged. And it actually just got killed by those turtles. Thank you, turtles.
Hello!
I'm wondering what to name this guy. My mind's kinda set on Goldeneye. I'm trying to think of something blonde or gold related. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Goldeneye. I mean, even his eyes are actually yellowish gold. So. Oh. That's what all the noises are about. It's going after fish. Sweet. Golden Eye. Let's check your stats. Oh, you're following me. Don't follow me right now. Wait, okay. It's not bad. Melee damage we'll have to up. Movement speed. I'm debating if I want to do this again, because I fear he's going to get in the way, unless, of course, I put him on passive. All I gotta do is put him on the rock. Alright, so follow me. You coming? You can land on, on top of the ship if you want. Perfect. Where'd it go? All right then. How did that not hit? Well, I think my priority is to get you home. I'll come back another time for round two. Might as well grab the saddle off of you. It splits off, but I don't know if this goes all the way down. Might. think it might connect to. What is that? There's a reindeer. Question is, where do I go from here? They're trying to go after my buddy. All right, well, bye. Bye, Felicia. If I don't fit here. Oh, Jesus. Fuck. How did you get inside? What am I even stuck on now? Am I just a dino collector now? Or like, what the fuck's happening? Can the Carno attack the... Oh, it's the bugs. Where the fuck? Now there's a Gallimimus in here. What the fuck is happening? Oh, fuck. Alright, well there you have it. I failed at, well, I failed. I failed big time. Oh, you dropped an egg. Thanks. Yeah, I failed big time at getting energy. I had it for a while, and nope, I just can't drive a boat, apparently, and boom. So, like, I kind of want to try it again, but at the same time, I don't, I kind of just want to buy one from somebody. So we'll see. But in the meantime, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see what I can do about an RG because I kind of need one. So, yeah, as always, guys, bye for meow.
I'm gonna meow the f*** out of you.